Would be so proud.
Your mighty hands. And raise me to the heaven!
Malaka. I remember the biggest thing I had to kill was a fucking minotaur. He does not look happy. Let's see if I can cheer him up.
Oh.
that Empedocles was the handsomest one in the family.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
I came here for another reason.
Oh. Then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. This thing all things devour. Birds, beasts, trees, flowers. Gnaws iron, bites steel, grinds hard stones to kneel, slays kings, ruins towns, and beats high mountains down.
Time.
I'm impressed. Never resting, never still. Moving silently from hill to hill. It does not walk, run, or trot. All is cool where it is not.
It's the sun.
Your perception is admirable. I create my lair with earthen string and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
A spider.
Good thinking, little one. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.
Thank you.
must have picked up the artifact.
Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.